Guys, I'm so sorry about that. You know what? The new bank that I switched to, I love them. Because if you make a payment that they're not aware of, they'll call you and verify, was that you? Isn't that great, guys? If you make a purchase, like when I went grocery shopping, they send me a notification, was that me? Okay? Yeah. What else did they do? It took good care of me today. Because I switched banks, I might have overlooked. I said, you know, I think I did, but I had my bank account open a month ago, right? Switched my thieves of banks. I switched. I got rid of them. I got rid of them, guys. What? And now, everything gets paid with no issues. Before, it was always missing money somewhere. Okay? Always. And they were charging hella fees for this and hella fees for that. And of course, you're thinking you got a certain amount of money to cover your bills. And then you got one bill that bounces back. And guess what that bill was, guys? And it wasn't auto pay because they don't take auto pay. They should, but they don't. The rent. Guys, the rent. So I just finished paying my home internet. Well, about half an hour ago. I said, before I go inside, I want to have some internet. So, yeah, I checked it from here, and my van camera is working. I can set it to my phone. I want to set it to my phone, but I got to take time to do that. I got to take time to do stuff on my phone. So, and I have all the time in the world, right? But I be busy. I be busy, guys. I be busy. So, guys, I want to show you what I've done, okay, before. The kids are coming out of school now. Guys, remember the bag I bought at Dollar Tree? Okay, the toiletry bag. It's pretty big. It's pretty big. I like it. So, let me show you my toiletry bag. You're going to be like, what the heck, Ada? How much stuff do you need? Because I'm going to be probably opening a membership in, what is that place that van lifers use to take a shower? I forgot. Guys, look at this. Look at this. I got paint cream. Let's see what's in here. Oh, yeah, the kids are coming out of school, so you'll probably hear some cussing and carrying on, but that's all they do. Okay, guys. I got toilet paper in here, but that's in case I need to run somewhere, like for shower. Because I did have plans to open a membership. But I'm gonna, I got, oh my goodness, I'm just gonna go through it really quick. I got toothache, analgesic painkiller, okay. I bought a good spray, guys. If you have a painkiller, a toothache. Man, it's a spray. The dentist use it. Dentists give it to you. Okay, I got Safeguard. I got Coast. I got my Dove. Oh boy. Okay, I got Dove. I got the pink. I got the pink Dove. I variety from soaps, guys. Let me tell you. But there's one soap, and that's the last one I use. Yeah, I know where it is. Safeguard, guys. Safeguard. Okay, is one of my favorites. And Coast, because it smells so good. A lot of men use Coast because the smell just lingers in your bathroom and your whole house. And that's what I like. I have this one also. It's a body wash, Arm & Hammer. Okay. I have a variety. It's just me. I carry the cream that Miss Ruth P. sent me. Thank you, Miss Ruth P. No, I have it here, but I come in here and I put it on, but I just don't want to leave it inside because then when I leave, I have to get a, I gave my daughter my book bag, my carry-on bag. It was a burgundy one. Remember I had a burgundy backpack? That's where all my creams and hair stuff was. But I gave it to her when she started her job. And now she has another backpack. I'm like, what the heck did I give her the bag for? So this is my little mid. I am frozen, guys. We're going to get warm in a minute. This is my little on-the-go makeup, okay? You know, quickly, okay? Yeah. Do you hear that? Do you hear the words they're saying? Oh, good Lord. You know, we got to pray for this generation. And the generation coming, I can imagine, guys. I can imagine. So, I am going to leave my makeup, okay, out. My toothbrush. I have a little toothbrush that comes in a little pouchy thing. And I left it at my brother's house in upstate New York. But I always carry extra. So, I just want to get this organized because this big bag doesn't have to be in my way. So, I'm just going to take, until I get another one, okay, I always carry extra. I use Colgate. I use Arm & Hammer toothpaste. I use one the dentist gave me. Okay, so this is garbage, see? Declutter, okay? I have plenty of hand sanitizer all over, okay? On the front, I have the pump. I have one here. And I cannot go anywhere without this, okay? I cannot go anywhere without this and my little cream. My little cream, okay? This is a gel. What I do for sore muscles and really aching joints, okay? If you suffer from arthritis, like mine just comes and goes. Mine depends on the weather, okay? Yeah, it depends on the weather. It comes and goes. So, this is my lifesaver, okay? And a little small bottle like this, guys. And just a little bit of it. Oh, man. Brand new in 3 minutes, okay? 3 minutes. Oh, yeah. 3 minutes, guys, is all it takes. I don't know what's going with the cameras. Probably the lighting, but bear with me, okay, guys? Right here, I am stealthy. I am in front of, across the street from home. I am in a business neighborhood, okay? I'm in my hood. I have the human camera over there. I got kids going back and forth, people coming back from work. So I cannot be turning on any lights up in here. So bear with me, guys. At least you can see. You can see because I can see. So you can see. I know it gets like a blur, come back and forth, right? Let me see if I can reposition it. Maybe that'll help. Maybe it's the lens I didn't clean. But this is a veterinarian pain cream. Let me tell you something. If the animals, if it works for horses, this is for horses. And if it works for horses, it's gonna work for me. Guys, deodorant. I don't use that antiperspirant, okay? I use the regular deodorant, okay? I don't care what brand it is, as long as it doesn't say antiperspirant. Women, I'm going to tell you something. If you did not know, you're going to learn something today, because I worked in a hospital, and I want you to know that when you use antiperspirant, it's like a dry substance that dries more. So, in one way it's good, in another way it's not. Because what happens is it blocks your pores from your underarm, okay? You're not going to sweat. You're not going to sweat, right? That's what you want. You don't want, okay, what is this? A mosquito repellent. I'm not going to need that anytime soon. I got more. This is like vaporizing liquid, like, you know, if you catch a cold or something like that. I don't need it right now. You know, you got to carry with everything. You got to have everything. Triple antibiotic. I'm going to put it, you know what? I'm going to put it in my bag, because if you got a quick cut or something, you never know. Shaving, I do. I'll be cutting my legs up and every damn thing else. So I keep that. I'm going to keep my face cream in here too. Let me take it out of the... Man, this cream is so good. I you know what? I think I'm about half of it. Half of it. Guys, use it at nighttime. What? Okay. Miss Ruth, Grandma Ruth P sent me this in the mail. Okay? Some months ago. She's a sweetheart. We've got so attached. She's my sister. Oh my, is she good? Okay? Yeah. She's my sister. She's a grandma, and I'm a grandma, and I'm going to be a grandma again. So, Grandma Ruth, we sisters, we look out for each other. She looked out, yeah, she really looked out for me, and I looked out for her also. So, that's what we're supposed to do. I get involved with y'all, and I send stuff to people because, you know, it's either you can get fun with it, or something I know you could use, something I might see in your video that you need, you know, you need something for something. So I will go out of my way, out of kindness of my heart. Any other way to look at it, as a subscriber, and we become a family channel, and I watch other channels. And we become a family. We grow together. So we learn together. And I will send if there is an address. And I want to thank Valeria too, because Valeria went out of her way. So, Valeria, I hope you got the message, because I've thrown it out. I made a video. Look in the videos. Not on that first video that comes in with the rest of these videos, but look in the video, click videos, okay? And you will see another video. It says part two of the gifts, okay? I forget you. No, you got your own special video, because it was very nice of you, okay? And Valeria is from Virginia Beach, guys. Guys, I have a good heart. Okay, guys, what else we got back here? Oh, hello? Guys, I was straightening out my sink because I couldn't get in the basement. I could not get in the basement, guys. Oh, no. That's my secret compartment. If I need to hide my cameras so I don't have to, you know, bringing in... I mean, I would not leave them here anyway. But... something that I won't need, like my body heater, maybe extra pots and pans, and not a pots and pan person, but extra of something like the bungee cords, extension cords, you know, camping stuff. Okay, I would definitely use the basement. So if I have the basement, why is my van cluttered? So I decluttered it also today. Guys, I took out a whole bag. A whole bag, guys. So this came from Grandma Ruth, Ruth P. Park. Yeah, this also, okay? I don't know. Grandma, did you find your Mr. Teals? Is it the same one as this one? Because if I find it, I send it right to you. I send it to you. If you can't find it on your end, I will find it out here and I will send it to you, okay? So this stays handy. I haven't been in the van to do, you know, overnight and stuff like that. You're going to see me blowing bubbles out of my ears. Guys, I love this. She sent it to me. I use Mr. Teal products for paint. Oh, they do work, okay? I buy the eucalyptus, and I don't know what the heck else is with it, but I know it's eucalyptus. And that opens up your sinus. If you soap up your face with this liquid body wash, the one with the eucalyptus, and I don't know what the heck, you soap up your face really good and your nose, you know, when you wash up your face. I wash my face a couple of times. If I go out and I come back in the house, that's the first thing I do. I go in that bathroom and I will soap up my face and my nose and stuff that you guys have, and I'll brush my teeth and all of that stuff. And when you blow, guys, you'll be surprised. The eucalyptus is a antibacterial, antiviral, and any of them, because they do contain the lanolin, something like that. That is an anti, oh yeah, just so you didn't, if you didn't know. But this one has the Epsom salt also, and it has that rose, look at it, guys, ladies, okay, ladies, you will smell, oh, you'll get the best night's sleep, guys. Don't tell me that they're ever going to run out of it, because I ordered another 6 bottles when my daughter confiscated 2. For when she finished moving, she'll have. And, oh no, this stays with me. But it won't fit in. No, it won't fit in here. But I got it. I got it handy. I keep it right here. I got it handy. I have a corner for it right behind over there at the edge of my bed. So, guys, what I was doing today was decluttering my van. I'm going to put this here for now, because just to get it out of the way. But it's good to have, you know, sanitizer, whatever, you know, you might need. Just like if you were home, but have, you know, all of that stuff. Extra toothpaste, extra toothbrushes, you know, towels. All the good stuff, okay? You gotta have. So look at that, guys. If I needed to take a shower, did I put a soap bar in here? Oh, Lord. Besides my Mr. Teal, I need a book bag. I need a small carry book bag. No, I didn't put no soap bar in here, because I have Mr. Teal. But I also use a soap bar. Let's do it now before I forget. This I'll put away under my, okay, I'll take the Safeguard. Safeguard is a very good soap. I like Dial, the yellow one. The white one is too expensive. I don't know why, because the yellow one is better than the white one. And they don't have them. They're out of stock, guys. The yellow ones are out of stock, and if you find them in the store, they're expensive. So I always try to get my hands on a Safeguard and Dettol. Did you know that in Ukraine, many people don't get sick because they use the bath soap called Dettol? You know, that in the hospitals, they use the Dettol, and it smells so good. It leaves your skin feeling soft. But that, Mr. Teal, what? Okay, guys, so I am so cold, I can't even talk. Okay. My pen, because I had to write some numbers down and whatnot. Oh, man. I went in the house about 5 times to get, to put those plastic bins inside. Maybe my daughter can use it. I can use it to store stuff. She can take it to put stuff when she finished going, whatever. I'll put this here for now. I'll put it away later. Let's get to the nitty gritty because I am cold, guys. I need something hot. So now I have a water jug that is more workable because the other one had that little clip on it. Okay, let me show you. This one had this on it and it doesn't let the water flow good. So I said, you know what? A freaking bottle of water will work. You know, forget all that expensive stuff. But I'll still keep it, you know, because it's an extra jug for gray water, right? But the other one is a gallon. This one is 2 gallons. So, right, whatever works, guys. Whatever works. I had some, where are my paper towels, guys? Oh, no. Where are you? Okay, I'm not going to be searching for stuff. I'm not going to be searching here all day. I need something hot. So let's get to this, guys. Because I am cold. Oh, my God. It's like 20. I think it's like 20-something degrees right now, to tell you the truth. So, guys, let me close up over here a little bit. Well, I can leave this side open. I want you to see. I want to do this before it gets dark. I have an extra half a gallon of water here. I brought two gallons because my 6 gallon big blue bucket jug was empty, almost empty. That's not why Ada can go through some water. That's why I ramp up on water because I have to. I have to. I got toilet paper because I forgot to put it inside the I put it here for later in the bag. I have a bag here. Oh, Lord. Tonight, I think we're going to come in tonight, and we're going to spend the night in here and see how that goes. I want to test. That's why I went to get the fuel, because I remember that I gave it to my brother in upstate New York. I gave him every single one I had in the vehicle. So, guys, I had to go inside. Miss Carmen, she's over there on the window, probably. Good luck, guys. I've been had these, okay? So this will work for Bella, okay? Because, you know, you can't run around with big stuff for puppies, okay? What else you got? Oh, her little bowl. She got her little puppy bowl. Yeah, okay. I hope she likes it because she's used to one, that silver one. Okay, and she has some toys all over the place. Yeah, she got some toys around, okay? So I was trying to make space for Bella for these, okay, these items. That's hers, okay? Because, you know, she's going to be traveling with me, right? Okay, so I told you that. I also brought in her leash here before I forget. Oh, where are you? Okay, I brought her leash. Okay, this is a special leash that was sent to me when I was given the emotional support papers. Okay, yeah. So this is her leash also. I'll keep it here for now. And, oh, it smells so good. So good. So let me see what I'm gonna do here. Anything else I got to do here? No, I think that's about it. Okay, so I'm gonna put you over here. Oh, this place is smelling so nice, guys. So nice. Okay, guys, let me show you around what I did. I got stuff on my back. I lifted up the sink higher also. I'll tell you why. One is because I need to get into the basement. Okay. And we're going to do some cooking. Forget about where I'm going to put all this. This is going to slide right under the sink also. So that's a plus. Yeah. So guys, guess what? Instead of those plastic bins, guess what, guys? What? Somebody try to feel her. What? Lord have mercy. I tell you, these kids. Guys, where are my paper towels? I had a whole roll of paper towels. Where are you? I dried my hands with it not too long ago. Bobby, damn. Anyway, guys. Oh, maybe it's in here. Hello? No, they're not here. Okay, guys. So, let me give you a quick look now before I, I would have to lock myself up in here better to give you a better look, okay, guys? Look, guys. Oh, God, where's my flashlight? Anyway, I think, let me turn on the, hold on, guys. Here we go. The curtains really don't need no adjustment. I have some Velcro on the edge of the back of the window, and that is where the reflectors will go. So I really don't need to do anything to the window, okay? Here's the side of the van. There's all the space, guys. That's where my iPad goes when I'm in bed mode, okay? That's where my iPad goes. The flowers go on top of the sink, but for now, I put it there. And there is my Lego little bucket, okay? My Lego little bucket. And I fixed my bed. I have Snow Joe here. Yeah, he's laying there comfortably, but you know what? We both could fit right there because if you look at Snow Joe, okay, he is actually on top over the seats. Okay, so we can both fit snugly in there. So let me show you what I did under the bed, guys. Okay, the bed, it goes up to there, and this is where I have all wires. I gotta push my seat frontwards to show you. On here, I have wiring, okay, extra wiring, extra water filter in case this one breaks, extra chargers, heating sources, okay, my butane, my jet fuel, and all of that, rocket stoves, all kinds of stuff for cooking is all in this ottoman. So actually, guys, it turned out beautifully. And then as I go down, there are these, let me show you right now what I'm talking about, guys. I'm sorry about my... Okay, how are we cooking? Okay, guys. So these were the Dollar Tree... little square boxes. They have a handle. Where are they? Okay, there's a handle here. Okay, this is what I have, not that packed up to the top. I have the condiments in one, I have the canned stuff in one, and on the other one I have the pastas Aguasan potatoes, okay, there's a quick fix. And on the other one I have the fresh chicken, canned chicken breast, turkey meat, Vienna sausages, you name it, spaghetti sauces, gravies, sardines, okay, is what I have in another one of it, okay, another one. And on the another one, I have all the pastas, okay? Macaronis, spaghetti number 8, all that stuff. And they're in the plastic bags, so I don't have to be digging in everywhere. Just pull out, you know, just pull the handle out from under the bed. And I can get what I need, and I just push it right back in. And for me, it's more convenient than having to lift up the whole trifold mattress to open one bin And then if it's not there, stuff is not there, I gotta open the other top of the bin. Then I gotta make sure I close the lid before I bring my ottoman bed, my trifold mattress back down. And by that time, I am exhausted, tired, and frustrated. Okay, guys. So I left this here, but not all this is going to stay here. This is going to go back into some compartments. But my quick dishes, like my camping dishes, pots and pans, and you know, all that kind of stuff, lighters, my coffee, my creamer, stuff that I need like real quick, you know, in the morning if I sleep overnight, right now, okay, I'm going to have tea, actually. I'm not going to have coffee yet. It's a very good idea, okay, guys? Because this is, I have all the dishes I need to, if I need to cook something, they're accessible. And all my coffee and cups and stuff is accessible. So, guys, let's continue on.